ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಅಚೀವರ್ಸ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ 2020 ಸಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣಯ್ಯ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ಅವರ ನೇತೃತ್ವದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿತಾ ಪ್ರೇಮ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ನೀಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಇದಾಗಿತ್ತು ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಇನ್ನಷ್ಟು ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ಆಯುಕ್ತ ಟಿವಿನ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗೋದನ್ನ ಮರಿಬೇಡಿ.
My name is Hita Prem, and the category that I have been awarded today is the Differently Abled Women Achiever Award. And it's an absolute honor because you must be really curious as to why differently abled. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in the year 2016, where a few of my symptoms include temporarily losing eyesight and a couple of others that comes with MS. One of the biggest adversity I faced was losing all of my hair due to the high medications. So I decided in 2020 July to start my own hair extensions business for women like me who suffer from hair loss and other mental issues that are associated with it. And today I proudly stand helping over 100 women with their hair loss issues and their mental health that comes along with it, the family pressure, the stereotypical society pressures that fall on top of them because of hair loss. So this is just the beginning, and this is the kind of credibility I need for my work so that my message is heard loud and clear. And I'd like to thank AWA for recognizing my efforts, and to all the wonderful women that have been around tonight, you're all an absolute inspiration, and thank you. Thank you so much, and this is, you'll see me again for sure. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Namaste. ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಾಮಿಡಿ ಕಿಲಾಡಿ ನಯನ. ನಮ್ಮ ಆಯುಕ್ತ ಟಿವಿ ಅನ್ನ ನೋಡಿ, ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.